But he gets what he wants.
He's crippled, son!
Liz, I love Nemo. I think it's so happy.
No, it's not.
Let's go home and watch it.
Depressing.
Let's go.
Why?
Why?
Why is it depressing? What happened?
Fine. I'll tell you again. First, he has a wife and 5,000 children. Cool. A barracuda comes, eats his wife and all his children except for one, which is crippled. Whatever. And then the stupid friend, can't even remember her name, almost dies. She almost dies in a jellyfish. And goodness gracious, this poor fish. I'm surprised he hasn't committed suicide. Finds the son. Cool. He's dead. Oh no. Finds out he's not dead. Dies again. And then he's okay. Now you get to go live happily ever after with a door that cool hangs out with sharks. Awesome. So it scares all
hanging out with sharks.
What?
What's wrong with hanging out with sharks?
Hey, that's my worst fear. Then it's over. Okay, cool down.
That was hilarious. Now,
you don't like sharks?
Stop. No. I don't even like it when people are in the pool and they go dun dun dun. I don't like it. Okay? I don't like it. I can't even watch them on TV. Okay?
You don't like Shark Week much?
No. They put it on and I have to leave the room. I start breathing heavy. I'm like.
Has anybody else seen Step Brothers?
I love that movie.
Come on, it's Shark Week.
Are you still filming?